Let's make some Korean-inspired beef jerky on the Bradley smoker. You can find all the marinade in my website. On a slice of 1/4 inch thick, I'm using eye of round. I'm gonna be running the smoker at 165 degrees. We're gonna let it go until it dehydrates. Pretty much you can tell when you bend it and it cracks just a bit. It's gonna be absolutely fantastic. Go ahead and give it a go.